So this is an example. This is the file here. You right click. And you go into print. Ensure that it says Microsoft print to PDF. Go down to print. And then save it in the proper convention, which is the candidate, the registration number, the subject, and CS, right? And then you click, you rename it, click save. And as you can see, it is now accepting it. All right? Okay then.